Overwatch. Quite like the game. I'm not the best, but I'm not the worst. And I sometimes do play good, I sometimes do play bad. So, yeah. I'm level 40, no bad stuff. Slightly. But let's get in it. Won't be doing competitive yet. So let's go into the arcade. Be doing mystery heroes. And so I hope you enjoy. If you do enjoy, please drop a like, subscribe, and ring that bell notification for more uploads, and so you get notified for when I do them. I'll probably wait a few episodes for until it's competitive. Thank you. that So can this video reach 5 likes? 5 likes. We can get 5 likes all the way next time. Thank you.
Oh,
Butterfly is really annoying. Why did it ask me to leave? Very clumsy. It's like the real thing. And I'm currently the second highest player on my team, and there's a level 100 on this. No. No. Okay. Level 100 jump threat. His toe got him. I'm sad. One thing you're bad about is that she cares about your safety, but she doesn't actually kill you. Yay! Before these quick firing arrows came, well, you could just do it. They should know.
Okay.
I will take that victory. Level 42, Jesus. I'm just checking. To me, it can only look low, but I'm actually level 42. My world's idea. Okay, this will probably be the last game. Really, I'm would I want to use it then? Why Moira? I'm not going to kill her. And I saw Moira. Kill Moira. Kill the other Moira.
Only to haunt her.
What is that coming from? How have they got 99% already? Oh my goodness. That was a quick game.
Enemy coming.
Okay. She damages you. What else? She has a crazy insane damaging beam that targets enemies by itself. She's OP. Okay. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, drop a like and subscribe. And ring that bell for more notifications on this channel. Can we try and get 5 likes? That would be amazing. With that said, I'll see you in the next one. So, bye!